will be dealing with a chapter named as Agriculture, Food and Price Management. Now this chapter